There are concerns this morning about the independent panel that's looking into why more than 260,000 Houston police cases were never investigated. Law enforcement experts wonder what that panel can really even accomplish. They told our news partners the panel may not get all the information it needs since they're not conducting a criminal investigation, and they also can't order people to testify. They're also concerned the 5-member panel's too small and may have too many ties to the city to be unbiased.